Jacob is a very, very creative person, not just in writing groovy, spooky, shake your baby maker bass lines, but he also paints all our posters, all our game posters. He also makes these necklaces that we have, that a bunch of you have. So if you want to support us, you know, we're a hard-working DIY band. We're trying to put out a record now. It's going to cost about upwards of $6,000, so we're just trying to make that money. You know, you heard me? Make that money. That's all we're all trying to do, right? This next song is called Press My Love, and it's going to be on Love New River. It's kind of new territory for us. so, so very, very much.